East Bengal in Buffalo they level, and they are very good team.
Table toppers Mumbai City FC will face SC East Bengal in an Indus Super League match at the Fatoda Stadium on Friday. In previous encounter between the two teams, the Islanders defeated SC East Bengal 3-0. Striker Adam Lafonder scored a brace with Payne Hernan Santana, adding the third goal.
The most important record and the most important thing is to win the trophy. But obviously, this is a consequence to do well a lot of things. And if during the way we have very good numbers in terms of not concede a lot of goals, a lot of clean sheets, to score a lot of goals, to have the possession of the ball. Obviously, when you are doing well these things, you have more possibilities to win the trophies, to win the league, no? But if I need to refuse the all records and only to win the trophy, I prefer to win the trophy because it's the best record we can achieve. It will be a big mistake if we play tomorrow's game thinking in the past match against East Bengal. They are a completely different team. They are improve a lot his level, his performance. He's a very difficult team, and the last games you can show it. It's difficult to find spaces in their half. It's difficult to defend well some players of the opponent team. But we are working, put our focus in trying to improve some things we need to improve, because in the last games, obviously, it's possible to do better some things, and we are in a very good way in terms of results on the table. But we need to think about every game, and we are working a lot to try to prepare the best as possible the tomorrow's game, because East Bengal improve a lot their level, and they are a very good team.